father of Martin Weaver, and then Weaver started the Ferguson business here in Neola, Pennsylvania, and they went their still operation today. Another Massey Harris 30, built 1952, owned and restored by Brian Sapley of Powder Core, Pennsylvania.